Today, my parents and I decided to have hot pot at our own home. I got these mutton and beef rolls in the supermarket the other day, so we are all set. Look at these absolutely delicious mutton and beef rolls. I am mouth-watering. And now we're making our own dipping sauce. Basically, you can add a variety of ingredients in it, but the basic seasoning are the sesame sauce.Now, let me grab some meatballs from the freezer. If you haven't tried this before, you should definitely give it a go. They are wonderful and easy to prepare. They come in different shapes and styles and taste. They will surprise you with their delicious taste. Now, here come the veggies. These are some typical vegetables commonly seen here in China, but you could always add one of your own if you like. Now, let's prepare the soup. The soup is essential. Look at this pot we got here.These are special pots that we made specifically for our hot pot. Of course, you can use a common pan if you want. Now, let me set up our vegetables in this great stand. Here we go. The ambrosial aroma of the hot pot. Wonderful. I couldn't tell this is beef or mutton, though. It looks great. Let me try. Awesome.Now the key part to have hot pot is to eat the meat first. I decided to brew the meatballs because they are the frozen ones. It's going to take a while. Now, as I said, you can basically add any other ingredients in the dipping sauce. Now I just add a little bit chili in it, which is marvelous. One thing I want to remind you guys is that you have to have the patience and wait when the soup is completely boiled, because that would be the perfect timing for you to dip the meat rolls. Now, you don't want your meat to stay in the soup for too long, because that will lose its tenderness. So the best timing is to put your meat in the soup where it boils, and then you can get them out in maybe 30 seconds. Well, we are about to finish this plate of meat.And I think it's time for us to have some veggies. Having hot pots with families and friends in wintertime is always something I relish. Now look at these meatballs, they have mince in it, and sometimes they have soup in it as well. So be very careful if you're gonna have them, they can be extremely hot. Here are some mushrooms and also potatoes. These potatoes are marvelous when they are in the hot pot.They are different taste comparing to any other way of cooking. Now, I believe time for some grains, which is really helpful and healthy after you had a plate of meat. Look at this meatball. I'm proving my theory. See that? That can be very hot. Be careful. Look at this. Yummy. If you're in China, most of the frozen meatballs for hot pots are something like this.If you're somewhere else, you can ask the owner if you can get these specific meatballs. Now, we're just going to add some more vegetables in it, but you really can add anything you want. We actually forget to add some corns in it, which is also another great company for the hot pot. Now, it's time for us to enjoy the hot pot, and I hope you all can have a great meal in this winter and for this new year. Bye-bye.